Barreto is a spotter of whales. Whaling is no longer the business it once was when 2 out of 3 sperm whales caught in the world were harpooned in Azorean waters. Barreto knows that better than anyone. Since 1931, he has manned this tower, trained eyes endlessly scanning the horizon. If by orbit, Barreto sends up a signal rocket toward the whalers. active whaler on Pico prepares the boats each day. The boats are 36 feet long. They carry 240 fathoms of line, two harpoons, and four lances. The harpoons are 8 feet long with a toggle head which is held against the iron shaft by a wooden pin. When the harpoon strikes, the pin snaps, the head swings open, making it almost impossible for the harpoon to slip out. The harpoon doesn't kill the whale, though. It simply keeps the whale and boat together. The lance is the instrument of death. It is thrown and recovered repeatedly until the heart of the whale is burst. $3 a week. He has 7 people to feed. Francisco Machado is captain of the whaling canoe Bernadette. He is also the village barber. When a ship arrives in port, Francisco Machado, a whaler, mans the lighter that loads and unloads cargo. This ship is the island's lifeline to the outside world. Sure.